So again, just to let you know, we're going to be doing three different dances in the course of this as a method. It will all be no walkthrough. It is improper, so find a partner. And the ones cross over. Good. Face your neighbor. Up or down on the diagonal, face your neighbor, and toward the top. We could even move you a little closer to the fireplace and a little bit further up. Slide up if you're getting them. That's good. That looks very well, pretty well distributed. Do you have your hands four at the bottom of the set? At the bottom of the set, ones crossed. You have your hands four? Okay, good. Thank you. Having trouble seeing. Neighbor, bounce and swing. Face down, four in line, go down the hall. Turn as a couple, and come on back. Bend to a ring, circle left three places. And swing your partner on the side, partner swing. Face across, ladies chain to your neighbor, ladies chain across. Left hand in for a left hand star, once around with a left hand star to your next neighbor, up or down balance. Face down, go down the hall. Turn as a couple, come on back. Then to a ring, now circle left. Partner, swing your partner there. And the ladies chain across the deck.
Your partner. gypsy, right?
Thank you.
up dancing, ending at 1:30. Here's the 2 minute warning. We'll start dancing in about 2 minutes. The lost and found pile is up in the front. So there have been items found in restrooms and upstairs. So if you could conceivably have left anything, sheets, pillowcases, anything, there's a stash up here of found items. So you might just want to check if there's any possibility any of them belong to you. And there's also a pair of glasses that have been mended from the men's dorm. A pair of glasses have been turned in. Glasses? All right, it's time to find a partner and line up for more country dancing.